stuck at a red light outside an adult bookstore. His son said, "Daddy, what are all those X's for?" As the light turned green, he changed the subject fast. Started talking about football as they drove right past. So what do you say in a moment like this, when you can't find the words or to tell it like it is? Just bite your tongue and let your heart lead the way. Let's get out of here. Oh, what do you say? Friends, they started drinking at some party till she was three sheets to the wind. Her mama always told her she could call no matter what. She was crying on the front steps when her mom showed up. But what do you say? Talks about the past. Her husband knows she's tired of holding on. She looks at him and says, "I wanna go home." But what do you say in a moment like this, when you can't find the words to tell it like it is? Just close your eyes and let your heart lead the way.
Take that step of faith. This is my now.
is mine now. Too early, the doctor gave me 30 days, but I must have had my mama's will and God's amazing grace. I guess I'll keep on living, even if this love's to die for, 'cause your bags are packed and I ain't crying. You're walking out and I'm not trying to change your mind, 'cause I was born to be the baby girl without a chance, a victim of circumstance, the one who ought to give up, but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter. I'm a survivor. I don't believe in self-pity, it only brings you down. Maybe the queen of broken hearts, but I don't hide behind the crown. When the deck is stacked against me, I just play a different game. My roots are planted in the past, and though my life is changing fast, who I am is who I wanna be. The baby girl without a chance, a victim of circumstance, the one who ought to give up, but she's just too hard-headed. A single mom who works two jobs, who loves her kids and never stops, with gentle hands and the heart of a fighter.
Sing it to me.
We are.
is fun, and we've just begun to get our share of this world's delight. High hopes we have for the future and our goals inside.